Jai Hind dosto, welcome to your YouTube channel Rasayan Shastrii. Today we are going to discuss one of the very important recruitment drive. The recruitment drive is given by Government of India, Ministry of Textile. There's a committee under the Ministry of Textile. The name of the committee is Textile Committee. Okay, this is basically one of the branch of Government of India, Ministry of Textile. They have released a notification for the recruitment for MSc and BSc chemistry aspirants. We are going to decode this recruitment drive. Before starting with the advertisement, let me first introduce you with the what are the vacancies available and what is their pay level and what is the eligibility criteria. Okay guys, remember this video will be available in English language and we have made a Hindi subtitle, Bangla subtitle, English subtitle. So let's start. So we are going to discuss the recruitment drive given by Ministry of Textile. So before starting the advertisement, let me first introduce you with the what are the posts available and what are the vacancies. The very first post is Assistant Director Group A. Okay, number of vacancies are 4 and pay level is 10. Okay, understand? Assistant Director in the Ministry of Textile. Next post is Quality Assurance Officer Group B. This is basically a pay level 6 post. And total number of vacancies are 04. Next one is Junior Quality Assurance Officer Laboratory Group C. This is again, your total number of vacancies are 05 and pay level is 7. So approximately we have 30 number of vacant posts in Ministry of Textile. Let's discuss the advertisement properly. I will tell you one thing. One candidate can apply for multiple posts during this recruitment drive. Okay. Understand this, you can apply for Assistant Director Group A, Quality Assurance Officer Lab, as well as Junior Quality Assurance Officer Laboratory for 3 posts. So you have to make 3 applications, but you cannot make multiple application for a single post. You can make multiple application for a different post, but can't make multiple application for a single post. Okay. So now let's discuss the advertisement in detail. And this is the advertisement given by Government of India, Ministry of Textile. The name of the organization is Textile Committee. Okay, so recruitment notice. Let's discuss the recruitment notice. This number one post, that called Deputy Director Laboratory Group. This is also for MSc Chemistry students, but it requires your 5 years of experience. That's why I discarded this post. Okay, now next one is, I already told you that Assistant Director Lab Group A. Number of posts is 4. But the age limit is very limited, 21 years to 13 years. The eligibility criteria is first or second class master degree in physics and chemistry. But those who are having MSc chemistry will get a first hand. Once I discuss the syllabus, you will understand that this post is actually belong to MSc chemistry. Okay. So the next post is Quality Assurance Officer Lab Group B. Okay. The age limit is here 21 to 27 years. And the qualification is MSc again. The syllabus for these 3 posts are same, MSc Chemistry syllabus. I will tell you in detail. The second one is Junior Quality Assurance Officer Laboratory Group C. This again, this requires bachelor degree in science, okay? And the age criteria is 19 years, 25 years. Okay, one of the general conditions they have given is that the selected candidate are liable to post it anywhere in India. So since this is a government job, this is a central government job, so you are liable to post it anywhere in India as well as you are subjected to transfer. Okay, applicant who are wished to apply for more than one post can apply. Okay, so candidate can submit separate applications for each post. Okay, that means you have to pay the application fee for each post, and the selection process is computer based test followed by the interview for Group A post. Okay, the method of selection is computer based test and followed by interview for Group A post. But for Group B and Group C post, there will be only computer-based test. And the syllabus of computer-based test for these 3 posts that I discussed is same. The last date is 31st of January. So, guys, only 16 to 14 days are remaining. So, hurry up. Okay. The examination center, the computer-based test will be held in all over the India. These are the some examination center that they have given in their advertisement. Okay. One thing you have to remember that they are not going to reimburse your expenses for appearing in the examination. Okay. After completion of your computer based test, CBT test, the Group A posts are subjected to interview, and the venue of the interview will be intimated later. Now, one of the very important thing is application fees. Okay, the application fee is very, very high. Okay, for Group A post, the rupees 1500 plus GST. Group B post 1000, Group C post 1000. These are the application fees required for unreserved OBC, EWS as well as ex-serviceman candidate. And the scheduled caste, scheduled tribe and person with disabilities are exempted from the application fee. So that means they do not require to pay any fee. So how you will apply? The application starts with your online app. This is basically online application. How will you start the online application? The website called this is the website ibpsonline.ibps.in. If you click this website, there is one window will open. That window shows click here for new registration. So you have to use your email ID, contact details and name. So after registration and save and next, you will be prompted to another window. That in that window you have to give every details that they are required. Now one of the very important thing is what is the syllabus and exam pattern and mark. The syllabus for assistant director labs, quality assurance officer lab and junior quality assurance officer lab is same. That means for these three posts, syllabus is same, number of questions will be same, everything is same, exam pattern is same. Before starting, let me tell you the total 100 marks of the question paper and 150 minutes. That means 150 minutes, 100 marks. Now let's discuss the syllabus. Syllabus follows like this: 50 questions from your science part and that have 50 marks. That means 50 MCQ questions carrying 1 marks each, total marks 50 and time duration is 75. The chemistry syllabus is this: chemical reaction of acid base, atomic structure, periodic table, thermodynamics, chemical bonds. So in my YouTube channel, you can get the information regarding atomic structure, periodic table, chemical bonding. There is a definite video regarding this. You can study from there. Now, for physics, Newton's law of motion, mass, force, weight, momentum, conservation of energy. Again, analytical chemistry, this is a part of the chemistry. Environmental science is a part of the chemistry. Okay, two are some additional topics. Textile testing and significance, basic requirement of textile testing. Then this is general awareness, numerical aptitude. For general awareness, 5 questions carrying each marks, 5 marks and 5 minutes. Numerical aptitude, 15 questions carrying each marks, 15 marks and 20 minutes. So English comprehension, okay, 10 questions carrying each marks, 10 marks and 20 minutes. Okay, the second part of the CBT is little bit different. There, this is basically objective to descriptive English. So you have to write a one letter, 1 questions, 10 marks and 15 minutes. Another is essay writing, 1 question, 10 marks and 15 minutes. Total the question paper is carrying 100 marks and 150 minutes. So guys, this post is for MSc Physics as well as MSc Chemistry. But the chemistry people will have an upper hand because the syllabus is somehow related with chemistry only. So my friends, so you can apply for this Ministry of Textile. Okay, now if you face any problem, feel free to ask me. This video is available in English language and we have made us Hindi, English, Bengali, Assamese subtitle as well. You can change the subtitles accordingly. Okay, stay tuned to Rasayan Shastrii YouTube channel for more such advertisement regarding the MSc Chemistry, BSc Chemistry, for your preparation of chemistry, for any examination as well as for IIT JEE, NEET and WBJEE. Okay, stay tuned to Rasayan Shastrii. Thank you.